Welcome to the University of Maryland, parents and families. We are glad that you are a part of our TERP family. My name is Patty Prillo, and I have the joy and honor of serving as the Vice President for Student Affairs.
Bye, sweetie.
Thank you for entrusting your students to us. We take this responsibility and opportunity very seriously. Whether this is your first child, middle child, last or only, what we know is that this is a special time for families. The Division of Student Affairs is 14 departments, nearly 3,000 students, faculty, and staff. And we are here for one primary reason, to make sure that your students, our students, thrive. We try to create the conditions to ensure that healthy development happens and that they learn and they are successful. And we are also here for you, because what we know is that this is a family experience. We want to support you too, for it is a formula for our student success. Your partnership matters to us. You've been there since the beginning, and we don't expect that to change. But as we partner together in care for and support of your student, it will create the best experience for them to be successful here at the University of Maryland. So please get connected with our Office of Parent and Family Affairs. We will help you to keep informed so that you can share this resource and information with your student. We'll do the same. And again, as we do it together, it will be so much better for them. I will certainly continue to communicate with you because you really do matter to us. So when somebody asks you the question, what's a TERP? You need to say,
I'm a TERP!
Because we believe that as parents and families, you too are a part of this TERP family. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Go Terps!
We are very glad that you are here.